thing about this machine is it has 154 feeder locations, which means we can make a board with a lot of components on it. It's also 3 to 4 times faster than our other machines, which means we'll be able to fill orders a lot quicker. One of the problems we've been having, which is a good problem to have, is we can't seem to keep up the demand for sound laser and some of our other products. We've been running boards, but the machines aren't quick enough and we can only run so many boards a day. With this new machine, we'll be able to run this machine along with the others, and as I said, this one's 3 times faster, so it should give us an edge in our manufacturing. We just need to lift this box out here. I say we try to figure out how to turn it.
What about to remove that table and move it to the side?
All right, so you want to do... Wait, I think it's fine there, no? I'd say right there. Okay. Perfect. The good news is the machine arrived safely. And like every other machine we have here, you can see this moves on a gantry back and forth. Doesn't seem to be moving the other direction because we have 2 cable ties holding it in place. We'll get the machine running and see how it goes. In the program so that the machine shuts off.
Oh,
no.
That was dead.
No idea how to clean it, but. All right, so we've been playing around with it and we've gotten it to work, or so we think we've gotten it to work. We're gonna run a test again. We ran some partial tests, but now we're gonna do 1 full run and see what happens. So cross our fingers and let's see what happens. We put double-faced tape on a test board, so that all we have to do is brush off the components and start over. And that's about it. It looks like it's working fine. We'll know more once we get it into place in the room. We don't have a lot of room here, so it's gonna take us a little bit of moving things around to figure it out. But once we get it into place, we'll try it. We'll run some boards and see how it works. I'm sure there's still gonna be a lot of fine tuning that needs to be done, but I'm pretty happy with it so far.